Hi, I'm James Schellinglaw. I'm here with Rob Sherman, who's the managing director and owner of Curtain Bluff in Antigua. And we have interviewed Rob before a few years back. And we're here at Virtuoso Travel Week, and we're going to get an update on his resort. And we're going to find out all about that and more on Insider Travel Report. Rob, last time we talked, it was right sort of after the hurricanes that it hit your surrounding area, and luckily you had evaded much of that damage, right?
Yeah, we were very, very lucky, James. We were blessed. It skirted all around us. It destroyed our sister island, Barbuda, and hurt Anguilla, you know, so many of the islands and so many of our friendly competitors, and it felt awful about that. We did pick up some business because of that, but now they're all back online, thankfully. Most all of the properties are back online and doing great, so competition is good, and because of that, we've made a commitment to continue to spend money on the property.
And you have recently, and you, yeah. In fact, what I think the recent update is you've done 12 of your, redone totally 12 of your villas, right?
Yeah, we have. We're spending $2 million U.S. dollars to at the same walls, the same ceilings, marble tile from Turkey, really contemporary bathroom, beautiful new furnishings, so it's really a wow factor. And we've done that throughout the property, and we're going to continue to do that for the next 2 years. We've had the best couple of seasons we've had in our history.
And you've also redone some of your dining as well. You've added some things, right?
Yeah, we've redone all of our main areas. We've added a new restaurant down at the beach called Seagrape. We built a beautiful new kitchen. We're doing very well, and we want to continue to do well.
Well, as I said, next time we do this interview, we'll do it from your place, and we'll get a real view of it. And I'm eager to get down there. Just, you know, our travel schedules sometimes go a little crazy, right?
Well, that would be a great honor and privilege to have you there and to show you everything that we've done. And I've learned, you know, Virtuoso is fantastic this year again. I think it's my 15th year, something like that, doing this, and it just seems to get better and better. But
Bigger and bigger, too.
Yeah, but of all the marketing you do, if you put money back into the property, I've learned that's the best marketing you can do.
Now, I love the location of your property. I think it's spectacular where you are in Spain.
Well, we're lucky. Mr. Holford Howard, who founded the hotel and it opened in 1962, saw this point of land that had called Curtain Bluff, and it has a beautiful Atlantic beach, and every room is literally on the sand, and on the other side you have a Caribbean beach. So it's a fantastic facility. And it's evolved, and we're running on all cylinders, and we're doing very well, and we just want to keep doing that.
Any other ideas what's going to happen in the future, what you're going to look at again? Or you're kind of set for the now 12 villas is enough, since you spent a lot of money on it.
No, we're going to completely do all the junior suites, every room, every of all 72 rooms, every room will be like a brand new room in 24 months.
That's amazing. And so the next time, I promise you, the next time we talk to Rob, we're going to be doing it from him, and you're going to give us a tour of all the different areas of the property.
We're going to be in shorts and t-shirts. Are we allowed?
We got to have name tags, though, right? Because I'm used to that at Virtuoso, so we'll see what happens.
Well, we'll dress how we want.
Okay. Right. Well, Rob, thank you very much for taking the time to talk about Curtain Bluff once again. And again, we'll get down there very soon, and we'll see what you've done with the 12 new villas and the new restaurant and everything else. And I look forward to it.
All right. Look forward to having you down there. Thanks, James.
I'm James Schellinglaw, and this is Insider Travel Report.